Ah, there she is. There's my other set of hands. How's your metal cooling, hmm?
My, metal is cooling pretty well, Gildan. And yours?
Oh, you know, nothing comes out of the forge perfect. Come, sit. I've got an old Delvin story that'll turn that red hair white.
Hold that thought, Gildan. Another time, okay?
Anytime you like.
Shall they all die beneath the claws of his anguish?
Yours, if you can tame them.
Is this swaying, or is it just me?
The wood bends with the wind. Lean into it.
Lean into it. Sure. Araya said you two were friends.
I paint about what I feel now, not the way things used to be. Araya understood. Most Banuk didn't. I would have been exiled if she hadn't had Aratak take me into their Werak. Excellent. Mix these with machine oil. The paint gets a shine like teeth in the moonlight.
I'll see you again.
If you do find any pigments out there, don't put them on your tongue.
I'm not even going to ask.